I don't know if you knew this or not, but there's chocolate fairies that inhabit these woods around here. And every now and then, they'll leave a bag of chocolate on the ground for you to pick up and eat. Although that one looks like it sat out in the sun for a little bit too long, so I'm going to keep looking for a good bag of chocolate.